Yo, what's good? I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to get the Tron pants and the duffel bag glitch. So hope you guys enjoy. So first, you guys want to go to a clothing store. It don't matter which one. And once you get there, go to the front desk.
Come in, look around.
And then you want to go to the outfits and look for the, I think it's deadline. Where the fuck is it at? There it is, deadline outfits. You can choose whatever you want. I'm gonna be doing the white ones. After that, you just pull out your inventory, go to style, and change appearance. And you'll be loading in, and then all you wanna do is just change your crew t-shirt. And you must be in a crew to do this glitch. So you go to apparel, change crew t-shirt to whatever you want. I'm gonna just do black. You back out, you press save. After that, you take a picture, you should be loading back up to GTA Online.
Dude just made a dude back up on his car. And dude just killed you. Look at you. Looking stupid.
What the fuck?
Stupid.
I mean, I'm not really looking stupid. I just died for somebody.
Yeah.
GTA be so funny, yeah. Man. But as you can see, I messed up. I had my last location to my hangar, but just put that last location, and then you just go back to your store, it don't matter, and just save the outfit. And then you got the joggers. Hope you guys enjoyed. All right, for the duffel bag glitch, you're gonna need your terabyte. So you just go to your services and just request it. All you gotta do is just get in your terabyte. Alright, then you go to this computer. Oh, I forgot you gotta register as a VIP.
Some friendly advice from the woman who built
you have to do client jobs. Robbery in progress. And just start it up.
Time saver and money maker, all right? So log on and make use of it.
Just access the computer.
Robbing a bank? Robbing bank robbers. And as luck would have it, there's a 211 on the police scanner.
Then look for the bank robbers. Locate it.
Honestly, they're mostly by Travis Airfield, but this shit just be taking way too long, bro. Jesus.
Oh, there you go.
That's
it. Looks like some cops. Okay, these guys look like professionals. They exit the camera. Then you just gotta drive over there. Then you just get on your oppressor, whatever you got. I suggest you.
Do with your oppressor. You just fly over there. Alright, once you get here, there's gonna be some cops and juggernaut.
Just kill him. And you just go inside and kill him and take the duffel bag. Take the duffel bag. I mean, then you could just lose him. I just called the authorities, bribed the authorities. Alright, what you guys want to do is just jump to that yellow ring, parachute down. It's okay if you fuck up, like I just did right now. Then after that, don't change your outfit. You gotta go to the ammunition store. So just get back on your bike. Where the fuck is my bike at? And the pay is good too. Should be with you now. So yeah, just get your bike and then go to the ammunition store. Where the hell is my bike? There it is. Alright, let me mark ammunitions. There it is, down there. All right, then you gotta buy a parachute. And then go to the parachute bags, purchase the Israel one. Okay, then you gotta equip it. Get back on your bike and head over to the mask shop. Alright, once you guys reach the mask shop, just jump out. Make sure you get high enough, because you gotta land at the mask shop. So just jump. And it could get tricky, so you guys are gonna have to do it multiple times if you don't get it the first time. So try to land at it. So take your time. That should happen. And then just save the outfit. And you should have it. There you go. And you got the duffel bag right there. It's that easy. So hope you guys enjoyed.